Hey y'all, we're back with the next episode of our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Last time we were in the Boston mayoral shelter that used taxpayers' money to build and didn't let them in, just his family and security. So they came busting down the door. He killed himself to offer himself up as tribute back to them. The security didn't tell the wife that's what he did, didn't give him his message about it. So she got killed, not knowing what was happening, and I guess the children too. And then the security got killed too. And there's not a lot of bodies or people in here, so I'm thinking that those mob people didn't even make it in all the way. So they had to have got in because the wife's dead and stuff. But I mean, she wouldn't die where she got stuck. Or where she went to hide, she'd have died somewhere else if she had just died from being old, you know, or whatever. Ew, this is just his eyes. It's hilarious. Anyway, can't believe I haven't leveled up. What level am I? Oh, I did not mean to do that. So yeah, that's what went down there. Check for more people in this tunnel.
Movement detected. Curious.
There's obviously some more people in here. Should have saved again.
Active sensors. Nothing more.
No, I think not. But we about to come up on
Hello?
You. We'll make it quick. And keep your stuff. Alright, where we at? Okay, I see some people are probably doing it in the tunnels. It doesn't look like anybody else is in here, so they must be up there. Keep your sim component. I think it's just steel, though. Alright, let's take the elevator out of here. People about still. There's the elevator. I was hoping to get another level so I can. Good God. Good job, dummy. Okay. Move it. Move along, dummy. Move! It was like, somebody's falling from the sky. Nope.
I know you are still there.
Out. close this door. What? No, we can't. Not anymore, Matt. Just tell me, what'd you do to him? He's alright. Ah, this guy's stuff. Yeah, can you hear my junk? Seriously, that's it? Come on, something else. Can you get the growing fungus for the second time? I'm not going back down the elevator, so. Doubly. I'm not even coming from that. I'm not sweet. Now, my question is, what is the Institute looking for in this Boston shelter? I mean, there was a Deathclaw in there, there was a magazine, that's what I went to look for. And just to see about, to hear the story, what are they looking for in there? Probably Mini-Nuke. Glad I did get that. Alright, well, I'm in a radiation storm, Automatica. I'm gonna fast travel back to the rocket. Unload, and then we gonna be like, can I get much higher? Anytime now. Here we are. Oh, we're finally tired. Alright, first and foremost, let's pick up our stuff.
Seems to be growing well.
The farm's not much, but it's something. Have more adhesive. I was like, what is that running over here? So I'm gonna cook any meat we have. Yay, more blubber steak. Deathclaw steak, I'll take it. Rad roach. Butt chops. Stinging filet, yum. See, those bugs are worth a lot of money. Blue cup. I'll take some blue cups. Alright, utility. We're gonna make some vegetable starch. There's so many tables. There's my level up. So I gotta go back in there and just drop my junk off. Let's pick up my junk. What's the hacker gonna give me? Is it gonna give me advanced or is it gonna give me master? Is it gonna give me expert? I mean, do I really need that stuff? Not really. But what exactly was I working on? I think I need to work down endurance and to add a magic skeleton. Because I finish Life Giver. Could use some toughness because I'm always getting killed. Every 2 seconds. But I could definitely use more sneak. I don't remember what my agenda was quite yet. Definitely don't need more medic. I could definitely use more sneak. I could use more agility. You need some ninja and stuff. And I could definitely use more hacker. I don't want the hacker thing to happen again, so we should go there. Let's go there and get the master one next. And then we move on to just working on endurance, I would say. Okay, this, what else we can draw? Core and mini nuke. That's these bullets I need. I need this for the future cells. Drop off was 64 of those. Or 64. Drop off the... I don't know if I listen to shoes, how it'll take. We're gonna keep Bugs, Death's Claw Steak. We'll keep... Not Moot Fruit. Not the mud chops, not the cups. Keep the sting wings. Alright, this is good. Got this junk off. Ooh, this is better. This is almost better too. Cause I feel like I always get better equipment to get more damage resistance over, you know. No, I'm gonna hate stinks so much. They're trash. They didn't help me at all. I feel very over encumbered still. Why? Cause I was at 150. Oh, cause I have these stuff on. Alright, can we do anything to make this better? Get the lighter build on, which I do like. Put the other clay paint on there. I think I'd rather have pocketed. Lighter build is 7. This makes it 10. I'd rather have pocketed because that's going to be 5. And then we'll lose 3. So I'd rather have pocketed here as well. New clay paint. Alright, wait. Let's go pocketed. Alright, let's go clay. Alright, let's see what's better. Mommy. The chest piece for sure. None of these. So I'm not putting it on. Alright, get rid of it. Now people are definitely gonna think of the same. This is a 6 is good. Cosworth.
Hey.
Can I be of service?
Get your hat back. There you go. Nope, you have service to me because I need all this chucking in you. What did you tell you? That's okay. My stuff, okay. Stuff you can barely hold. Thank you. Alright. Time to sleep. It's gonna be 7 hours. Sleeping, sleeping, sleeping.
About that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
I heard about it. I need to go get... Oh, I was about to say, I need to get rid of my radiation, but I don't have it anymore. That was just from being tired. It wasn't radiation. I have a little bit of radiation. What do you want? I have enough to open one of the terminals in there. Are we still letting people move in here? No. Nobody else needs to be here.
Seems to be growing well.
Let's get rid of my radiation. let's save it. Oh, I dropped my magazine off while I'm here. Let's finally see if she was hot, I think. If I haven't yet. Miscellaneous. Oh yeah, listen to this.
You were supposed to meet me here 3 days
from Forest Grove Marsh.
I'm out of supply.
There's Preston. Let's go over that terminal. Because why wouldn't we do that? I would like some human views right now. And people always wonder how, since get in places, they can teleport. They don't need to walk through doors. They just show up where they want to show up. The one deep in there is the master one. But I think I still gotta go down the elevator. It is a bummer, but we're doing it. Good job, Tommy. He caught it. Just by skinning your teeth. At least get in here. Every time. Temporary. Swiveling. Okay, swiveling has 4. Can I get a reset or what? Thank you. Alright, swiveling. Probably something else with the ING, SWIV, EL, SWIVE.
Got it.
Yep. Open the door, Jenny. Did you like that, Cosworth? Alright, I don't have mastery for the other one. If we remember, we'll come back for that one day as well once we get. Good job, dog meat. No, don't leave. We're going up. Alright, where do we go? From here. Battle's done. No candle. So we sound out the teaching. Where do we go? From here. Why is the path unclear? Only no home is near. Understand with a hand in, but we'll walk alone in fear. Tell me. Okay, you guys sneezing and stuff? Alright, let's go. Where do we go from here? She downloaded. I gotta say. That was fast. Alright, back up doors. Oh, you're the only one up again. I'm not coming back yet, bro. When we get the other safe, or the other terminal, we'll get that only when we can. It's fine. It's fine, I say it's fine. Alright. So, there's a bunch of stuff in the middle. But I'm gonna go to Fiddler's Green, I think. Which is this cul-de-sac here. So, more ghoul time. This is a ghouly area, huh? Ghouly! You gotta look out for bears. This is a bear zone, I notice. So all they need is an overhanging rock, and it'll be a bear zone. Looks like a bear right here. It's just rocks, mold, or whatever that stuff is. Okay, we've been over there. Usually someone very dangerous is around here. Oh, the hospital's here. Oh, the hospital's full of super dangerous bugs. You're like, dangerous bugs, ha 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 ha. But no, bugs are dangerous. Come here, body cat mine. First of all, because their attacks are continuing. Can you come off this wall?
What's all this?
Lingling? No. You should miss, so why are you lingling? Keep going. Are you doing something about me? Because this is gonna kill. Bitter mass, blood, whatever. How's my friend? Get it.
Picking up hostile lights on.
I'm sick. Coming back? Yep, he's coming back.
A fine day for a dust up.
Anyway, he'll probably be back. Cool. What am I doing this time? Keep your armor. He's got to now. Right, another bug. Alright, here we are. See all these scavengers? They got whooped by bugs. Bugs are dangerous. Avoid them at all costs. Sure is. What am I detected by?
Something for the old days?
You talking about that newspaper or the money?
Psst.
This just goes back outside. Wait, but more scavengers. Place has collapsed. Do I collapse? Stimmy. I use stimmies like that. Must work trying to see antibiotics. Nobody is trying to go to the doctor. They're trying to get sick. More dangerous ones are in the basement. Did you fall down there, Hot Cosworth? Growing fungus. No, I don't want to sit on the couch with you, bub. Ooh, there's a bed down in the safe. Thank goodness, because we're gonna need to save. Are we good enough for this terminal? We are! Good thing I use that. Ladder. Zero. Can't be judge it then. Can't be live. Can't be passes. How come? Zero. Oh, can't be powder. Ceiling. O-N. Sweet. There it is. Open sesame magazine. And we're over.
Perfect.
You've collected an issue of Massachusetts Surgical Journal, permanently inflict +2% limb damage, cryo technology, haven, or tomb. Well, for some people it's a tomb. For some people it's a haven. Well, I mean, you know, okay. I'm busy. And I'm gonna find anything you're pointing out right now. Myself. Oh, I got the key. No. Get off of there. Off. Can you give me the extinguisher? Can you give me the safe? Ooh, some 40s caliber, some 50 caliber. 55 caliber. There's a sign that somebody's coming. Alright, open the terminal. Dips, no. Stuck, no. Daisy, no. Okay, rock tries. Yep. Can I get some retry action here? This is one. I need retry action here. Picks a zero, stuck a zero. Easier to probably force because it can't be wears. Can't be worry. Oh, it could be worry. Oh, is this one? No, I get this one already. Suck. It's not stuck. Could be worry. GPS can't be picks. Can't be hours. Loose. L-O-S-E. L-O-S-E. Could be loose. The same as it could be worry. DL. Can't be model. So either loose or worry. Which one do you pick? A big loose. Ugh. It was worry. So the big worry. Hey. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6. Hey, walls. Ooh, great. He just gave it to me. Alright. W-A-L-L-S. W-A-L-L-S. W-A? Hello, us. WALS. Review standing orders. All results from General Martin to be coded as normal or excellent. All abnormal results from base personnel to be batched to HR command for eval. All results from Mrs. Martin's blood work to be forwarded to General at his request. Your blood analysis software license has expired. Please contact your technology or procurement supervisor for assistance. Analyzing done, verifying license fit. Your software license expired 2,512 months ago. Please contact your technology or procurement supervisor for assistance. I've already gotten it safe. Because I have the key! So, General Martin was having his blood work marked as normal, but he wanted to see all his wife's stuff. Alright, I'm gonna jump in here. Yeah, here's somebody real close by. Where are they? I came in here for the bed. Cosmo, are you stuck in here? Is that why you're here right now? Save, please. Alright, I think we saved. Does it look like you're stuck, Cosworth? There would be a ton of Stimpaks here because it's a medical place. That looks suspect. That looks dislocated. Looks like he has bullets in his brain. Okay, we got an exam room terminal now. What's in here? Okay, another key. There's somebody outside. Dude, is this that blowfly? We killed a long time ago? Another scavenger. We thought we killed a long time ago? Well, you fighting that person, Cosworth. Alright, let me... Let's save again. Did we save or what? I'm guessing we saved. I'm gonna be mad if we did. Let's check the terminal and then we're gonna go down to the basement. Tech. Zero. Come on. Cult.
Yes.
Of course it would be cult. Blood test protocol. Greater blood, mass blood, clinic, routine blood test protocol. Last updated 5577. Be sure patient of confidentiality. Draw blood per test order. Dismiss patient. Forward blood to analysis lab on the second floor. If no aids are available, clearly mark incoming samples and deposit them in one of the lab refrigerators. Password KJT540. Select the lab, entry to view. Start from the top. George M. Martin, the general. Routine blood work. Evaluated blood glucose 218 milligrams per deciliter. Cholesterol 210 milligrams per deciliter. Consistent with prior test results. High diabetic risk. Recommend weight loss, dietary improvement, and exercise. I mean, he's a general, isn't he? First handing orders report to SEALs. Health is excellent. James R. Justice, sergeant. Routine blood work. Vitamin D deficiency 12 out of 30. Blood pressure 140/95. Consistent with the high stress technical work. Recommend rest and relaxation. Results reported to HR command for evaluation. Ethan Thomas, pediatric blood culture. Negative. Patient likely suffering from flu. Recommend bed rest. Flu is rechecked in 2 days. If fever unchanged, show the aids to sanitize teddy bear. Oh, that was their teddy bear. Cesar M. Lopez, private. Standard STD. Results negative. Alexis J. Martin, paternity prenatal. PCR analysis closely matched patient 2498. Patient assured of confidentiality. Results report to CO per standing orders. Which one is 2498? Oh. Is that the daughter, Max Martin? Or is it the wife? Kyle left, Sasha keeps in the blood storage room in the basement. They're in a cooler in the second fridge, third row, bottom shelf. The contacts expects them tonight. Don't be late. Watch this message. So, someone's got Martine pregnant. And it's the guy who's checking for STDs. hilarious. Alright, we're gonna be getting close and personal. Let's get out the shotgun. You know, it's loud and boisterous. Look at this thing. Nope, I don't. Did you get him? No, you didn't. Jeez. Should have hit the floor. Forgot about it. Can at least set him on fire. This thing is on fire. This body is on fire. Alright. Give me the fan. Alright, checking for the kids. Where are they? Another key. How many keys we need in this place? We got a syringe here. Make syringe your ammo at the chem station. I got you. All right, open the door. All kind of free blood packs. Radix and blood packs.
Bloody impressive. What did you say, Mom?
Well, this is the Kim's here. Yep, that's the Kim's stash. What kind of things is it? Come on. It's novice. Thank you.
Yes.
I brought that jet and psycho. Pretty good sash. I think we're all good. Let's go. I think they're coming here for a bomb shelter type situation. Why do they have... radiation barrels down here. What's this? Doorknob? Oh, we're good here. Oh, only 39 minutes. Okay, keep your cage armor. What's inside this building? Nothing.
Nothing? Nothing.
This whole area is like a military joint. That up there is where some Atomatron people are. We want to avoid them. If at all possible. This is Fort Hagen. This is where the main story picks up. But you can go in there ahead of time and get some magazines. Which I will. Once I do a little bit of walking around here. And there's a red rocket to discover as well. Red rocket. Yeah, Buffy uses Pokey as a weapon. Best against vampires, though, because it would stick. It's supposed to suck to have your weakness be like a wood. Because if you got shot by a bullet through your heart, they wouldn't die. But it's a save zone. What is this? Can I not use this bag? Okay, there's more, so. Can I use this bag? No. Use this bag? No. How can I not save any of these pets? How rude. I want this book. I should for sure be able to save one of these beds. But apparently, I can't. Is that too long? It is too long. I'm out of my way. Look behind the counter. Let's keep going. Save the city. I guess I got a rocket. There's always some kind of battle going on around this area as well. Encumbered soon, I'm thinking. How's this light on? Who's been in here? Cosworth, thank you. Looks like we're in the Red Rocket Station, but we still haven't discovered it. It'd be nice to pick up a bed in here. Ever. Thank you. Alright, let's get rid of some excess stuff here. Get the syringe. Alright, one of these rundown buildings. He has a bed. And usually fights are going on around, like I said. That's why the hidden's moving. Because one of these is like the barracks. You go, because I want to know who you are.
Coward.
Totally. Totally am a coward. No, see, it's Absalom.
What?
Well, of course, he's calling us a coward, now you're calling him a coward.
Let's
Got him. Without dying, I appreciate it. Hopefully he has something worth having. Sniper rifle. Not really. Rover and Cumber. How's Ruth?
Hey.
Mom. Guess what I have?
I need you to hold jump. It'd be nice if you had a Gauss rifle or a something else. Is it? Okay. It's fun playing, friend. Just let me get that pot shot on you. These are spies for listening. Let me get a save on, please and thank you. Remember again. Dog meat.
Hey.
Can you hold some stuff? Or what? Or four. You got 10 pounds for me. I appreciate it. There's somebody else around. Dog. I was gonna get it, you guys. Jeez. Alright. Next time we're gonna do the Fiddler Green joint. But for now, I want to make sure we got everything here so we can head it back to my rocket and see if that sniper rifle is any good. It was kicking my butt, that's true. Anytime now. Anytime. Anytime you feel. Thank you. Just can't hold on. Hold on to my love. Got some bottles. One. Two. Great. I do like this backpack though. I just feel like you're in a survival game. You definitely should have a backpack. And that's what you have to carry. And, you know, I can carry 400 or something pounds, but where is it at? I don't have pockets. Or a backpack. No, deer weights. No, 50 cal. Ooh, no wonder. Hey, plasma. I need to use that gun more. The fusion core gun more. 40 blood bags. Crazy. I mean, you definitely use more blood bucks things. Mass jet. Mongo meats. No, I like keeping around 20 water. Alright. 30. Twenty stimulus is good. What we gotta do is the railroad. I'm waiting until I get to that area. Ooh, put in some trauma sunglasses. What armor do I have on? I have an army on. Oh, this is better. Chest piece isn't better. Okay, so it is a 45. Alright, this is what he's shooting at. Oh yeah, he's shooting at 308. Forget about a musket, no thank you. I'll see if something better's on this. This gives me charisma, this gives me possession, which I could use, and I just like that better a lot of the time. Takes so long to get out of build menu. I do want to see about making all this normal so I can see if there's something I can take from it. No! I'm under attack, you guys. Which raiders? Yep, they should have just run. Alright, let's see if this is any better over here. I hate this helmet though. The metal one's better. Until I get with the railroad, I'm gonna get ballistics fiber. It's dangerous in that part of town. See, now you can see my hair. Which is rude. You should be able to see my hair. I was like, it doesn't look like I have a chest piece on, but I do. Interesting. I guess it's kind of like fiber chest piece. Any upgrades we can do. Alright, not the best we can do right now. Any more science. Sounds like a raster in the real world outside my house. Yeah, I'm just guessing we're gonna get our weapons and armor right now. Let's save it.
Cosmos. Heads up.
Give me my stuff back.
Heads up.
Get your hat back. Good. Dog meat. Dog meat. Get over here.
Look alive.
Two of money I could use. That's in the junk. That's worth lots of money, given the plan. And then two more money. To read. Ooh, 120. We're gonna make more blood bug. Alright, you guys, I'm going to end the episode here. Next time, we're going to go to Fiddler's Green Estate for sure this time. Maybe we'll go down where the baseball cards are as well. Get that, and then head back to Diamond City for a couple quests there. I just got rid of the stuff I just picked up. Thanks so much for hanging out and joining me. Until next time, you know what I'm going to say? Peace.